Hello, and thank you for watching. My name is Rachel Barnett with Gentle Frog. I'm here to create videos for you to help you understand QuickBooks slightly better than you currently do. If you have any comments, questions, or suggestions, please put them in the chat box. Thank you.
In this video, I want to show you how to export some list, just some like list of data out of QuickBooks over to Excel. There's a variety of reasons you might want this. You might be the kind of person who likes to think in Excel. You might want to export your data to move to a different software. I'm just showing you how to get your list and how to export it. So let's go to the gear in the upper right-hand corner. Under Tools, we'll go to Export Data. So why are you doing this? There isn't a button that says, I'm making a YouTube video to entertain myself. So I can export various reports, but I want to talk about lists. This is mostly helpful. I can export a list of customers, employees, and vendors. So I'll just click the Export to Excel button. And it says, you've done this. So this is what the zip file looks like. Let's just grab the balance sheet. Okay, so this is maybe 8-point font, maybe 3-point font. We'll just zoom in so we can actually see it. This is the balance sheet as it exported. So it has information, it has stuff. This is great. I think in addition to the reports that it exported and the lists that it exported, something that could be really helpful is our chart of accounts list. Like all these accounts, if I'm putting this in Excel because that's where I think best, I'm probably at some point going to need a list of the accounts. Let me show you how to get that because that didn't come down automatically. Okay, so let me just look to make sure I'm not missing it. If I go to export, I have this stuff and I have this stuff. I definitely don't have a chart of accounts list. If I go to transactions and then to chart of accounts, I have a chart of accounts list that I can print. That's not what I want. I have all this stuff, which is not what I want. Here's the secret to getting your list of your chart of accounts. You click on Run Report. When you click on Run Report, you get a list of your chart of accounts, and then there'll be an Export button. So now that it's done thinking, I have my list of accounts. This piece of paper with the arrow flying out of it, that's my Export to Excel button. Let me just show you what that looks like real quick. So this is my chart of accounts exported to Excel. So my account name, my account type, the detail type, which really doesn't matter, so I don't think about it ever. The balance, this is whatever balance is in QuickBooks. So my Relay account is connected, so information downloads from Relay into QuickBooks. When you look at this, you don't see how much is really in the Relay account or any of the other bank accounts. You only see what is the amount in QuickBooks. Since I'm already on the tangent of balance, I'll tell you that the balances only exist for an account with a running balance. My checking account has a running balance from the beginning of time through today. My income doesn't, right? My consulting income, that has a balance of whatever date range I want to look for. But my checking account, doesn't matter what date range I'm thinking about, as of today, this is the amount of money in my checking account. So that's it, just a handful of ways to get stuff out of QuickBooks. I'll make a different video to show how to export various reports, but I wanted to start by saying, here's how you can export your lists. All right, any questions, leave them in the comments below. If you need one-on-one help, don't hesitate to let me know. Thanks.